I can feel my shoulder popping around.
So what?
I can feel my shoulder popping around.
Oh, dude, that sucks. The thing is, I mean, this shoe's not big at all.
Yeah.
Let me climb it.
You want to climb this? I mean, if you want, once I get the branches off of it, you could chunk it.
Nah, I can get done with this job. I will do it. I just don't want to do it like next to this pipe and building and stuff.
Yeah.
Once we're more like in the woodsy area, I'll have you down.
Dude, you need to go over to Gig Harbor and learn where I did.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's so much freaking woods over there. There's nothing that you can hit.
That's what
yeah, everybody over here is always watching. That's what I hate. All right, go for it. Literally only coming up here with a block just for a talk. Got power lines there. Tiny, tiny top.
the mistakes. Tribulations, trials and tribulations. Really told myself, hey, clip that on before leaving. Yeah, I left it. Whee! Alrighty, I'll take a chainsaw.
Put my raincoat on for it to stop raining.
You said you want to do a 94?
Yeah, the tiny, tiny one. Oh, you didn't realize I came all the way down? You got my lanyard somewhere down here. Oh, wait, nope, I do.
Nice.
I'm lying. Gracias. Oh, thanks. You didn't have to do that. Lay it over the puddle. So that way you could step across it. Angry much?
Huh?
Angry much?
Not angry, I'm tired, man.
Want this freaking BMW to move.
Yeah.
I don't want to get out.
We're gonna have to come back. Fucking... I don't know if he wants me to grind just one stump. Or should I just wait till they're all down?
I don't know. That's a question to ask him.
I'll call him after they're down. Like, right, what do you want, dude?
What you want, man? Tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna be your lover. I just don't want to bury you, more or less.
Oh, you can bury me, dude. There's not that much. I'm a lot worried about it. Ugh.
Yep, not doing that. I want my carabiner back.
reasons why you don't switch things up. Because you have to switch them back to what you actually like. Right. I know I'm talking to myself, but hey, might make me money. I'm tough. All right. We'll be right back.
next to the house.
Hello.
Hey, having fun up there?
Oh yeah. Yeah. Nothing like yesterday though, 30 mile an hour winds. Yeah, I'd cut a branch off and it would fall and hit me before it fell far enough down. It would push me off the side of the tree. Here, you want me to hold the chainsaw up?
I don't care. Alright.
Yesterday, the tree that I was working on was right next to the elementary school. Yeah. So there was a whole bunch of little kids all stopping and staring up, and I'm just like, hi. It's for sure fun. That is absolutely it.
For young people.
Young and those who don't want to give up.
Yeah.
That's what I've noticed. Thank you.
for a couple days actually. But they're gonna take down
Alrighty, ready for the top? It's actually going to be fairly light. Perfect. Here, I got the rope. Just so that way we don't set it down on anything there.
There you go. You guys got my number if you need anything?
Yes, sir. I believe we are just about all done. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this car out of here. We'll leave the signs up today. You guys are going to clean this up before.
Yes, yep. Well, I got you right here. Hey, Steve.
Yeah.
Well, I got you right here. I'm good to drop this wood right here in between these two trees, right? There's no like underground piping or anything that.
Just the PVC on the top. The other one's gonna go away. That one on the ground.
All right. Perfect. All right, sounds good.
Yeah. brand new, yeah. All the plants just came, new carpet. Probably be about $1,700-$1,800.
Dude, that's not bad. I'm in Shoreline.
Yeah, Andrew, you should get that, man. It's too bad.
Well, I need a garage. I got a trailer. I got a trailer and a bunch of tools. I'm only pulling this through because it's got a bunch of twists in it that I want worked out. Yeah, have a good one. Thank you. What?
Rent a storage place.
Yeah, but that's still more money. I might as well just pay like 25 for the
garage around here, dude. And you're not gonna find
one. I know, that's why I'm waiting on this Datu.
I don't know, dude. That thing's gonna be at least $25,000.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah, but with the garage, two car garage, that's worth it. Nah, I just gotta stop spending money on other shit. I think I'm, just with the past couple days, what's been going on, I might be through that stage where Greg was having me off the trucks, so. Cause I mean, I went and got Hoover's truck that one day, and then since then I've been driving the big trucks more.
Yeah.
So. Oh, that could have been bad. Well, yeah, it bust the clasp on this wasn't closed. Yeah. I mean, there's not that much wood here, honestly. If you wanted to just hold off, I'll help you. Since I'm gonna kind of need a nest, anyways. And you're gonna have to maintain moving the wood. So. Do the hokey pokey and turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Can I get my 20? This guy doesn't like to cut big wood very much.
So what?
This guy doesn't like to cut big wood very much. It starts smoking like that. I honestly don't even think it needs to be gas and oil. Well, no.
I gas and oil both of them.
Oh, you already did? Sweet.
I don't want to do it later.
Oh, it's already sitting right there. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Should we do that maple while we're here?
Greg said not to.
Oh, okay. I'm on it.
Just do this bush too.
While we're here right now?
Yeah, but we'll turn this car truck around, start grinding. You can cut it. And then I guess we're taking the wood, I don't know.
Alright. Grab my rope. I just don't want to crush it. Thank you.
It's already buried.
Shit. Alright, you want to put the spikes on to climb the tree? One more piece to take off.
Yeah, it's just over my head.
I mean, you can spike up 6 inches.
Mm-hmm.
Well, now you can probably get up a good foot or so. You are grinding the stump?
I'll call Greg and I'll ask him if he's on. Alright. Like, hey, we're
gonna
come back, you know.
What do you want me to do? Oh yeah, because my rope bag's under there. Wish I would have known that before burying it.
I was gonna fish it out, but you were dropping shit. So.
Yell at me. Be like, stupid.
It's too late.
You're fucking back. Oh, man.
I'll fish it out if you just want to turn the sink around.
Yeah. I guess.